Hi Wifey, this is your girl Hawaii, and I'm going to come at you with a quick video of the day and a look of the day. Just wanted to come over real quick and do a little eye look video. And I used this palette here, it's called Sheer Brights, and it's by L'Oreal. And this was sent to me some time ago by TC Love sent me this palette, and I just did a little look with it. Nothing, you know, big or anything. I just blended some greens and some yellows together. And I just kind of gave it a little bit of a definition here. And I just added a little bit of mascara. LA Color, sorry. And it's called Very Black. It's the mascara I'm using. And for my eyeshadow, I applied it, the eyeshadow, this tool here. And I just used that for my tool, and I used this for my base. It's my mixed jungle purple and milk. And I just applied that as well. And I just took some greens and just applied it to my lid. And I added a little bit of I used my blending brush to try to blend out some of it. Even it out. Nothing new. Sorry about the color of the lighting, guys. It's late, and I'm just this is the swatches of the colors that I applied to my eyes from this palette. So yeah, this here is the look, guys. And again, if you like this look, help me to do more from this palette tutorial, and I will. So yeah, this is called Sheer Brights. And this is actually limited edition palette by L'Oreal. Again, thanks for watching, and I'll talk